Have you heard that in South Park, Trey Parker's childhood experience influenced the creation of Mr. Hankey? Trey used to have a bad habit of not flushing the toilet when he was younger. Trey's father warned him that Mr. Hankey would emerge from the toilet and eat him if he didn't flush it.